go from an ArcGIS shapefile into a MapInfo Tab file. So for this you need MapInfo. Go into Tools, Universal Translator. The source format you want is serif shape. I'm just going to choose Korea. For the destination you want a MapInfo Tab file. I'm just going to choose pretty much my documents, so I'll be able to find it later. Okay. Go okay.